So I do a critical canvases most of the time. My art focus is on the thing that happens, that is happening, and that has happened. So this piece here is an isolation piece. I picked depression, I don't know why, but yeah. So there's a woman here, which is named Shoulder Peg. So this person here has been left alone to face the world on her own. So I used body figures to express that sadness on a person. And also I use garments. So yeah, I use the blanket and the pillow as a metaphor of the positivity that is within one that you can see. And I used coffee to paint to show all the starvation that one goes through. So that's what this is about. Thank you.
Yo, what up, it's Ernest.
Ernest.
This is my girlfriend, guys.
Oh.
So, this is a portrait of my girlfriend. She's black because I wanted to show you. Yeah, she's black because we're seen as black. So I used color stone for her. So I decided to use specifically this one to be black because that's how we're seen. Let me talk about them. But anyway, so this is a black flower. A black South African color. It got all the colors which is on the South African flag. It's yellow, there's blue, there's black, there's white, there's red, and there's green. So it's a black South African color. So, yeah, that's it.